हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एल्जेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन एंड आइडेंटिटीज एक्सरसाइज 9.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। आइडेंटिफाई द टर्म्स एंड द कोफिशिएंट। दीज आर द क्वेश्चंस गिवन इन योर एक्सरसाइज बुक एंड हियर इन दिस एक्सप्रेशन इज गिवन यू हैव टू आइडेंटिफाई द टर्म्स एंड देयर न्यूमेरिकल कोफिशिएंट। दिस इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन where the terms are given 5x y z square minus 3 y z. Here two terms are there, 5x y z square and minus 3 z y, and the respective coefficients are minus 5 and minus 3. The next one is 1 plus x plus x square. The three terms are 1 x and x square, and the coefficients are 1, 1 and 1. Next is 4x square y square minus 4x square y square z square plus z square. So these are the three terms and the coefficient is 4, minus 4 and 1. Next is 3 minus pq plus qr minus rp. And so these are the different terms and their corresponding coefficients are 3, minus 1, 1 and minus 1. The next one, x by 2 plus y by 2 minus xy. The three expressions are, three terms are x by 2, y by 2 and minus xy. And the corresponding coefficients are half, half and minus 1. In the next question, you have to classify the polynomials as monomial, binomial and trinomial. And then you have to just identify that which of these are not in these three categories. So clearly you can see that the terms which are marked by the green color as 1000 and PQR, they are the monomials. The terms which are marked by the red color, that is x plus y, then this 2y minus 3y square, this p square q plus pq square, this 2p plus 2q, these are the binomials. This term is also binomial, 4z minus 15z square. And with the orange color, the terms, they are the trinomials having the three term. And the remaining terms which is having more than three term, they do not fall in these three categories. And so they are the polynomials. Now the next question is to add. So we will do the add. One question I'll solve and remaining you can solve by yourself. Try to solve by yourself. Here the like terms, they are added together. These are the terms, expressions, a minus b plus ab plus b minus c plus bc plus c minus a plus ac. Now in these terms, you have to write in such a way that the like terms, they are written together one over another. In this way, a minus b plus ab. And in the second one, where there is no term, we can write 0. And then the like terms, they are cancelled together if they are having the opposite sign. So you just can see that a cancels with this minus a. A, this A cancels with this minus A, minus B cancels with this B, and minus C cancels with this C. Remaining is AB plus BC plus AC. So this one is the answer as AB plus BC plus AC. Written in such a way that they are being arranged in this way. 18, the constant terms, they are written like this. Then minus 3p with this 8p, minus 11q, 7q, 5pq, minus 3pq, minus 2pq square plus 5pq square plus 5p square q plus 4p square q. And then when we subtract, the plus sign changes into the minus sign. As I have changed with the green color, minus sign changes to plus sign and the plus sign changes to minus sign. Then we deal with that. 18 plus 10, 28, minus 3p plus 8p, that is 8 minus 3, 5t, minus 11 minus 7 is minus of 18q, then plus 5 plus 3 is plus of 8pq, minus 2 minus 5 is minus of 7, then 5 minus 4 is 1. So that is how we can solve them. Just try the other questions also.